waiting expectantly for the mercy of Jesus Christ. Keep your arms open. Open your arms to God and He will fill them with Himself. And I am seeing you do that. And why should we do this? What are we holding on to? What are we keeping? It says in verse 20, your most holy
faith.
Do you know what this is? This thing called faith?